All right, so welcome back to the CG Showdown. It's the championship round. As you know, we've had a tournament, and these are the final two teams. We got this is McKenna Seminar over here. And then we got Mr. Anderson Seminar over here. So we're going to go through some categories and just see if they know the answer, and if they don't, we'll move on. So, we'll bring up the first two contestants. Alright, the first category is going to be history. So, the first question is, in which year did World War II end? Alright, Jason. Wrong.
We'll go 1945.
Correct. Alright, first two contestants. How many days in the week were there in ancient Rome times? Incorrect. You got to discuss the games.
Correct.
That was correct. Alright, for the next question, we got what bridge was the first to be built across the River Thames in London? That is correct. It was the London Bridge. Alright, so we're heading on to the next category. We got science. So, the first question is, what is the tallest type of grass?
Bluegrass.
Incorrect.
Crimson grass.
Incorrect. We've got to discuss with your teams. Buckets, what do we got?
Fescue.
Incorrect.
Bamboo.
Correct. Oh. All right, going on to the next question. We got what is considered the highest mountain in Africa? Incorrect. Alright, go discuss the teams. Alright, final answer. Yeah, that's correct. Kilimanjaro. All right, going on to the next question. We got what is the hardest known natural material? That's correct. All right, going on to the third round. We got math as the category. So, what country invented the use of negative numbers? Final answer, Jason.
Let's go from Italy.
Wrong.
Germany.
Incorrect. That final answer was China. And on the next question, we got how many times can a sheet of paper
Incorrect. Our final answer. Incorrect. Oh, that one was close. Final answer was 7. Next question. What mathematical word is used to indicate the likelihood of something to occur? Correct. Answer is probability. Alright, going on to the next category, we got cars. So, which animal can be seen on the Porsche logo?
Horse.
Correct. Alright, what year was the Corvette introduced?
1970.
Incorrect. Incorrect. Wrong. 1953 was the final answer. Which company owns Bugatti, Lamborghini? Which company owns Bugatti, Lamborghini, Audi, Porsche, and Ducati? Correct. How many U.S. presidents were involved in the Vietnam War?
3.
Incorrect. Incorrect. What U.S. politician coined the term lunatic fringe? Answer? Incorrect. Yeah. Final answer? Correct. Alright, we got the final question. Who was the only U.S. Senator from the Confederate state to remain in Congress after secession? Answers? Incorrect. Final answer was Andrew Johnson. So that concludes the final round, and it looks like Anderson Seminar has won the final round and the championship. So.
Haydi buyurun.